Arctic Vespucci from the America. Cause I can't stay one place for more than 2 days. I will start to spin in place. Stitch me up with thread, I'm coming apart at the seams. And now it seems you're getting tired of this side of me. Well, so am I. So I can sit at home alone and watch TV and complain that nothing is inspiring. From now on I'll just pretend that I listen to me. When you tell me I don't care, cause I can't stay in one place for more than 2 days. This out there, and I'm feeling it.
so many more times to say something else throughout the day.
What's the word?
It's the first time I said rock and roll all day, I promise. Chilling in the squad? Or the quad?
Squat.
Quad.
It was a squat. A classic punk squat. Right?
Squat. Sorry.
That's what I thought.
That's what
sorry.
I
thought. Sorry to do this to you, Chris.
Hey, what else can we talk about?
Want to talk about the movie we were watching?
Accepted?
Yeah, it's a great movie.
I side with the bad guys in that movie, I think.
Dude.
That's not a real college.
No.
That's bullshit.
These are following their heart.
Yeah!
Or no!
No! Fuck that!
Oh,
You came to find me, sir.
So far, that's good. So thanks for watching us. Hey, one of my favorite bands ever, and also great people. Hop Along are on after us. Please make some noise for Hop Along. I'm looking at an American flag waving in the dust, thinking about Hop Along.
So waving in the dust?
In the dust, yeah. It's too fucking dusty out here.
Too dusty. Yeah.
I hate outside shows. There's dust everywhere. Said no one. Said like the guitar player of like the reboot of like some shitty 80s metal band probably at some point.
Hates dust.
Hate dust, man.
Yeah, sick of dust.
They like rust though. Rust in peace. That's big enough. Yeah. Like that.
Rest in peace.
So when you woke up today, did you think you were going to play that song in front of
me? What are we talking about?
I just want to show you that new riff.
What is Rust in Peace? That's hard rock?
It's hard rock. It's Megadeth.
Not interested in hard rock.
So
Yeah, we're Antarctica Vespucci. We're from Florida and New Jersey.
We're all from Florida.
We're all from Philly. We're basically from Philly, right?
People in the middle. Attended or
hey, we're another one of those classic Philly rock groups. Put us on a list.
BuzzFeed.
Hey, fucking 10 Philly bands. Check it out.
10 Philly bands you don't know.
We're in. Hell yeah, baby. We're a buzz band. Baby!
All right, here we go.
All right.
I don't remember. I remember.
Nope.
Wait.
Times a day, it doesn't feel great. Try hard, like you're looking through a graveyard. You've been giving me everything, and I'm afraid I don't know what to take. And it never seems to matter, cause I never really cared. I just losing my, losing my mind. I'm just sitting on the bed. We'll be right back. I was thinking about making some sort of college jokes, but I couldn't think of any. And then also I was thinking, maybe that would be bad. Okay. Not like college is bad. College rocks. You know, I always say that every day.
Every day. All right. Cool. I'm glad
hey, you asked, man.
Somewhat show related. That's
yeah.
Good.
Do I seem lost in thought?
No. Oh my, no.
You think I'm not present at the gig? No, I'm right here with all of y'all, baby!
What do we got next?
One of our classics?
One of our classics, so yeah. We're towards the back half, the back nine.
Yeah, baby.
We're in Argo Vespucci. We have a new record called Leave a La Vida Loca. This isn't on it.
Thank you.
Rock and roll!
I'm free to say. That's gonna happen no matter what.